You might have seen one down in Minnesota. Or maybe down by the sea in Sarasota. They were made back in Worcester, Mass. Of aluminum, Bakelite, and glass. Mm-hmm. Like a locomotive, they were streamlined. And the blueprints were drawn up from a dream of mine.